With 10 days to go until the opening of the 19th Asian Games, the torch relay continued its tour of East China's Zhejiang province on September 13 after arriving in Zhoushan, a unique island city, in the build-up to the continental multisport event. A total of 170 torchbearers completed a 10.9 km long relay, with former female volleyball player Luo Yu running the first leg. The torchbearers come from all walks of life, including athletes, coaches and other sports workers, as well as frontline workers.